Hey everybody, this is Meatloaf, and I would love to see each and every one of you in Germany at the Dortmund Comic Con on December 7th and 8th. So you come on down. Yeah.
Kwart voor één.
4 back surgeries since 2016, and I have not been able to work, and I don't know, I'm an actor, that's how I started, and I've done 67 films, and sold a lot of records, and did a lot of tours, but my back has kept me from working, and I had a big tour, I couldn't promote the last record, because people didn't understand it, but they would have been able to tour it, because I'd sing one song, and I'd sing the other song in that character. And so it's been really hard on my back. I had to turn down 5 films and that tour, and on that last record. So I don't know. I'm gonna try to do a show in April in the city I live in Nashville, Tennessee, and we'll see how that goes, okay?
All right, thanks.
Cool. Thank you. All right. You can't call me a star, an icon, or a legend. It's not allowed. I don't play that game. I don't play the game of being a celebrity and don't you know who I am and all that crap. And neither does Brad Pitt. And Brad Pitt is a down-to-earth, solid, rock, steady man. And I love him. And Fincher is a genius at what he does. And Ed Norton is Ed Norton.
Okay, thanks.
Without you, you have made my life complete. And so whenever I get a chance and I get an audience like this, I have to say to you, from the bottom of my heart, I thank each and every one of you. And I'm not just saying that, I mean it. So thank you very, very much. Thank you.